Okay, so now we just go back to the NYPD building. Mash through some more text, and then I think we get our next place we go and get into battles. I just need to read a little bit to remember what I'm doing. Alright, yeah, never mind. I know what happens here. Eve was here. Dun dun dun. We would have gotten away with it too if it wasn't for you pesky ass kids. And that damn Daniel. Okay, time to go. He did. But he has some ammo, so we take that. Holy hell. He seemed very fast. Like, that's what I like. The enemies are definitely different, I guess. I mean, maybe? I don't know. It's hard to tell. After ban. After we save. Oh god, get that jarring pink off the screen. He is dead. So he's got to go down here now, go downstairs into the... Oh, we actually got to fight these guys again. Ah! It'd be cool if I could give this guy my junk right now. Clear up some invo space. I don't think you can. I was gonna say, yeah, these fights are a little different. That was scary. Torres is dead. Or Torres. A decent gun. We should be able to give him our junk, which is very good. No. Just move it, holy hell. Like how she's, I'm sorry, Ben's gone. Like, why do you phrase it like that? I'm sorry we lost him. Oh no, can we see the body? No, we just lost him. He escaped out the window. Some pants on, Nyx. Beige wasn't a good color for the PS1. That's a good vest. Hey, buddy. Hi. Oh, thank you. Oh, you are all wet. Thank you. You're just in the bath? Yeah, hit the mic. Yeah, there you go. You always have to do it once, right? Then he just leaves. He's like, yeah, I know it. There's a fight in here, I think, and it sucks. So yeah, these guys just hit harder. Every time you get hit, it does a lot more damage. Yeah, that's scary though. That is very scary. Like, I could have game overed right there. Poppy. Oh boy. I like that little transition into battle there. They don't do that nearly enough in this game. Hell, I think that's the only time they do that. Let's head our asses back down to the storage unit. Was that one hallway, the door at the end of the hallway where Shiba was staying. I'm going to save first. I kind of want to make a safety save every now and then, just in case. I missed the second ending. There's a big boy in here. There's not a big boy in here. I thought there was. I'm not sure if that was the best use of that, but I'm don't really care. I'm getting hit really hard, so I'm gonna try to just put up my defense as much as I can. Just wanted to make sure that was through my wind in. Battle time. Yeah, I don't like those fights at all. Oh wait, what? That was dumb. Yeah, the big boy might be in here. No big boy in here, but there is a save point. I almost missed that. No, I didn't want to fight. I didn't want to fight the spiders. Kill them. These guys do not mess around at all. Like, they're dropping ridiculous amounts of ammo, though. Like, I was not getting this much ammo last time. I'm not looking forward to going into the Chinatown sewers and fighting those bats. That might break me. Don't hurt Shiva. This is real fun. Big, big fan of this. Like, this is very bad. Oh, this is very tough. I thought this was gonna be easy. I was dead wrong. They hit so hard. It's like they're doing triple damage. That's what it feels like. Yeah, no, you should probably stay in here. Anything in here I can have? He is dead. Okay, so the locker room key is back onto the... As soon as you go into the precinct, the locker room is right there. Oh yeah, this is Big Boy right here. You're the one that got Torres. You're the one that's probably gonna kill me. 98 damage, okay. That's fair. So he was just doing half damage with that move. Yo, he's dead, man. So it seems that the enemies don't have more health, they just hit you for way more. Which, okay, whatever. Real fair. But I think that's what I'm using right now, right? No, not quite. It does have a space on it though, which is... pretty nice. I think I'll use that space. Look at the range on this bad boy. Pretty decent. Oh, so the F on the icon stands for full. Interesting. Be nice. This isn't nice. This is not nice at all. Juke him. Put two in him. There we go. Come here. Okay, so we don't want to go in there yet. Where Toshiba is. Another battle? That's mean. Hey, buddy. Hi. You're really standing right in the way. No way. You got me, buddy. I need haste real bad. I get an auto haste potentially? Okay, we're gonna go fight this guy. This is very scary. Don't put me into another fight. Uncle Baker's hurt. I have something else to worry about right now, little one. That was nice. We did it. Yeah, so far it just seems like everything hits you harder. Okay, so I don't know if day 4 is the end. We're getting close to the point of no return. Okay, let's get some music playing. We have this nice save atmosphere going. I'm just gonna take a quick break before we refill my water. I'll be right back, guys. we're on day four already. I think we're going to the Chinatown sewers now. Like, I think that's our next stop. Which is going to be a little bit frustrating. Because that's where I got frustrated on my first playthrough. And this one's a little more difficult. Sit down here quick and deposit all those weapons that we're not using. Free up as much inventory as we can. Store a bunch of equipment. We got a lot of crap in here. Holy moly. We'll just leave the trading card in there for now because we don't need to do anything for right now. We'll put another tool. I'm actually very worried on what we're running into with this true ending. Oh no, it's not this one. Oops. Oh wait, it is this one. I fooled you all. I'm not an idiot. Oh no, what did I just do? Did I get a weapon or something? Was it ammo? Okay, so I just want to see. Did he give me... Like, so what did Baker give me? Nothing? Or just a lot of ammo? He may have just given me a lot of ammo. Another thing that happens when you don't really know the game too well, and then you mash through everything. You can get into a little bit of... trouble, but... Yes, thank you for the tool. I will use it wisely. This is where we're going to start saving twice. In two different slots, I mean, just because we could accidentally go past the point of no return. Which we do not want to do, for various reasons. It's the baby. Hello, baby. Bye-bye, baby. I'm ever in like a horror scenario. I don't think I'll ever use the elevator. You know? Something bad always happens in the elevator. Told ya. I mean, considering the cables were broken there, it was a pretty soft landing. Night, night, don't let the bed bugs bite. Yeah, see, this is where it was like, okay, this is creepy. Eve is trying to trap me down here. She cut the power line. The good news is, we just did this. As he tries to go into a door that's locked, hope you enjoy your stay. You know, if she wanted to kill me, she could have just waited until I was like halfway up those stairs and then do that. You know? Yeah, I see some. Use one. What are we fighting here? I don't remember. Oh, yes, I do. All these things suck. That wasn't so bad, though. Why are you dressed in those clothes? You must be cold. That's the least of our problem right now, Aya. Do you not understand what is going on? Good news is we can save here at least. Oh yeah, dummy. the autopsy key. I spent a lot of time lost in this area, looking for that autopsy key. Thankfully, these guys are pretty easy to dodge. I mean, I'm bound to get hit by them because I said that, but... I'm not looking forward to the sewers at all. At all. I was already in here. Just give me 1 second, guys. This door here. Okay, sorry, I was just checking something. What else do we got in here? And there's gonna be a fight. The room's too big for there not to be a fight. Oh, this is fun. Okay, we need not kill him in one hit. See how he's not moving? I think it's because the trank bullets that I have put enemies to sleep, but there's no way to, like, they don't show you that they're sleeping. That makes any sense. Like, there's nothing telling me that they're sleeping, they just stop moving. Use you. Oh right, these guys took the grenades. Great. Oh right, I just remembered the other enemies in this area. Oh yeah, this is not a fun place to be. Okay, that's not the final fuse, but should I check that dude who's crispy in there? I probably should. I don't think he has anything, but better to check. See? He had exactly what I needed. Where's that blue key card go? Right here? Oh, it's up and through here, I'm pretty sure. Like right here. Yeah. Doesn't the track that's playing in here kind of sound like Jaws? Dun. Here he is. Okay, so he was sleeping. Tranquilizer on your weapon seems very good, actually. I made a right choice. There it was right there. No, no. No. Put the fuses in. What the hell are you waiting for? How many times I gotta mash? You're killing me here, game. Put the other one in. You have to move like slightly over to the right to click on anything. Repair the wires. Check out this. Wires that are slashed, simple. Boom, just like that. I like how once you turn the power on, the music picks up too. Very clever sound design in this game. Let's go. My Enemy sounds like an old song. Now we can go up there. It was locked before. Conveniently is open now. What the hell is this? Juke! Oh, come on. Oh no! Should be good here. It's a lot of ammo. I think this is a fight with another rock dude. Oh no. Just these annoying guys. Stop! I'm poisoned. I somehow got away. I see how easy those guys are. There's haste, okay. Now we're rolling. Haste is probably my favorite ability in the game. I feel like I might want to just kind of save the points now. Because we are... The area I haven't been to is probably very difficult. And I may want to save it for armor or something, I don't know. Honestly, we could end up having to grind, which is unfortunate, but... Yeah, like my tower is vibrating so bad. The mic is probably picking it up, kind of. Just not good. He is out of here. There she goes. think that's what I'm using. Yeah. Not very good. The good news is though, I could get a better piece of armor soon. Then just put this armor into that and then it'll be pretty good. Alright, then this is where we get into the whole how should you put it? The whole story kind of starts to revolve around Eve wanting sperm for some reason. The game's wild. Big boy. I think that's the only time you see him in the game. Because I turned that valve, I think I can go down to the basement. Or wait, no, I think I wanted the 13th floor. I was already down here. I'm good. I'm good being down here. It's going crazy. I can just like feel it vibrating. I can feel my death vibrating. I can just hear it in there. we're going to use haste for the first time. We're almost done with this hospital section, I'm pretty sure. And I think I'll probably call it because it's vibrating and stopping and starting way more than it was. So I'm not really sure what's happening. If you just watch that fight, you'd be like, wow, he's pretty good at this game. This is where we kind of get the big bombshell of, hey, a sister Maya is part of this somehow. Why is it doing it so bad now? I don't understand. It like wasn't doing it, or maybe I just had it set up so I couldn't hear it doing it. But ever since I moved my whole setup around, it's been so bad. Oh, beyond frustrating. Holy moly. Every time I hear it vibrate and shake everything, I just want to go through there and just rip it out. It's doing it like every 3 seconds now. I mean, my biggest fear is that it's gonna like hurt the new parts that I spent a shit ton of money on. By constantly shaking itself in there. An empty container from the sperm bank. Fantastic. Okay, let's just get out of this hospital. Hello, boss time. That seems fair. I'll start then she just freaking smacks me. Real fair. I disagree. I'm dead. What is this? Hello? Oh, that's not fun at all. Do I have an item that stops them? I'm interested to see how I'm supposed to dodge that. Like, how do I dodge that? Very interested. the jet is going to crash into the roof. Whatever shall we do? Okay. There we go. That was a struggle. Hey, check this out now. Something smashes through the window and knocks the break. And I don't think you ever see it again. It's very weird. Let's see, like, what the hell is that? I don't know. It's weird. Oh yeah, it's like doing that, like one of the fans is stopping in the GPU, like so abruptly it's causing the vibration like every 2 seconds now. I gotta stop. There's a save point right in here. I don't know what the hell to do. But that's okay. We'll just save.